Yeah, and all the stuff about Hermione being my girlfriend, that's not even a little bit true.
And say you're sorry for calling me a you-know-what.
I'm sorry.
And you promise you'll never do it again?
I promise.
All right. Now, next time we tell you to leave us alone, you better do it. Come on, Harry, Ron, let's get out of here. Besides, you already ate all my lunch.
Wow, that was like the most badass thing I've ever seen. Too bad no one was here to see it, though.